Hey guys, what is up? So 34 here, and welcome to Cluster Truck Part 3. Yes, that's it. Welcome back. I did try to record this earlier, didn't really work, got really far, got to the end of the ice level, and you could see I got the grappling hook. Oh my gosh, what the fudge? Didn't know what to do there. That's just great news right there. But maybe I can Spider-Man it, never mind. Maybe I can be, I don't remember this, but whatever. But welcome back to Cluster Truck.
Yay.
Not what I wanted, but what do you know? I've been playing computer games more often because I, quote unquote, I've just found my computer. I haven't fixed it yet. Cool, my grappling hook didn't connect. But we're going to play through all these levels and get to number 9, hopefully, in this episode. What? What just happened there? Oh my gosh. Ha! Victorious. Oh. Just grapple on in there. You know, no big deal. Okay! It's been a while since I played this game. You can see I've been kind of grinding points. Just playing through the whole, like, I've finished the grass thing and I'm on the last level of the ice, and that was in my original part 3 I did. I got really far, but then it, for some odd reason, oh, I forgot the step level. Yeah. So, I... Cool, that just happened. Okay, do this. Do this. Gotta be that scooter man. Oh, fudge, oh, fudge, oh, fudge, oh, fudge, oh, fudge, oh, fudge. Oh. 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 You know what? I'm so confident. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna grapple there. Oh, yeah. That was actually kinda cool. I grappled there. So the grapple is my current favorite ability, because I get to just do this. Wrong ability. Wrong button, but you know, whatever. I was trying to say I get to do this. Just grapple to it. Oh, yeah. It's this level. So I have to race the boulders. Don't know why my head actually turned in real life. Oh, and I'm trying to work on get a profile picture. It's gonna be the dumbest thing for right now, but for the time being, like, it's gonna just be the thing I currently have for my profile picture. Yeah, that's the name of the thingamabob. Grapple, 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 grapple. Stop. Okay, go. 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 No, truck, why did I select you? Once again, guys, I am gonna go silent a lot because I'm focused. So I can't. I hate when the trucks just go, ha, you're trying to land there? Nope. Can't just turn midair. Except in this game, you can. Like that! They just look like a, nah, I don't want you to land here. Whoop! So you have to land on the truck, and sometimes you can't. Yep. I beat this the first time in the last video. Why can't I do it again? You know, I'm just gonna chill back here. Yep. It's calming back here. This works. Start moving. Never start moving. That's the rule I just broke. Ah, it's such beautiful sunlight, a tree, high tree, yeah. What just happened there? I didn't press anything on my controller and nope! Evil back, okay. Evil demon. Can I grab to the boulder? I can. I can grab to whatever I want. Oh no, oh no! Okay, gotta move. God, this one you have to move fast paced. I hate when this game puts you on a... Nope, don't move. Okay. Hate when this game puts you on a timer. What the fudge? Usually when you go to the back, it sends you flying forward. Just... No, that's what that did right there. Okay, so I am using the broken controller right now, meaning that this is the controller that, for some odd reason, is glitchy for always. times. It was the controller I was using during the Undertale video, meaning that randomly I'll just start moving, and I didn't want to move. Goddamn grappling hook! This is great game! Check it out! Why? Why am I doing this right now? I beat this. I was able to get to the ninth finale. I was able to get to ice. Oh my gosh! Why is this happening? I was able to get. Able to get to the ninth level. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I hate this controller with a burning passion. I shall break this controller with inside the sun. I didn't even touch the rock. Okay, jump over here. Let that pass. Jump over here. Cool, there wasn't a truck under me and it wasn't letting me move. This is great. Shouldn't be using the broken controller to record my videos. But the other controller is dead. Can you not move trucks when I'm trying to land on you? No, I'm just gonna jump normally. I'm not gonna do the long jump. Maybe that's my problem. There we go. This is starting to make me very furious. Soul. Okay, that's a boulder! That was terrifying. Why do you have to be so small, truck? You know what? One second. Get my truck. Okay, there we go. This should work now. What do I have to press to summon my truck? Come, my truck. 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 I have to press all the buttons. Truck, summon. I choose you, truck. Come with me, hot truck. The fudge? Yeah, truck. There you are, my truck. Trunk. Truck. Fudge you guys! I have my own truck! Rah! So it has to be the truck I'm on to give me a boost. Okay, life makes sense now. I thought it summoned a truck. You know what? I'm just gonna get to the front. Kinda. I can't get to the front without... I beat this my first try. Oh my gosh! Thank you, truck. Okay, you know what? Rah! Okay, come on. That ability can be super helpful. I love the grappling hook, but that ability can be super duper. Okay, you know what? Use it at the beginning. Truck, go. You failed me, my truck. I found the secrets. You want to get to the fifth trucks. As soon as you land on it, truck, watch me!
Right there!
Hey, what happens if I slow down time while the truck is sending me forward?
Oh my god!
Right, that boulder's in their face! Go, 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 go. Jump as soon as the truck lets you. As soon as the truck starts stop speeding up, you need to. Okay, go.
Yes!
Finally! Now onto my worst enemy. Not so fast. Hi there! Just gonna quickly. I have a lot of abilities now, so expect me to do a lot of changing out of the abilities. Hi there. My name's. Okay, that was almost about to be cool and probably give me an amazing score, but you know, whatever. Yeah, when you get on the truck, you just have a calm ride back over to the checkpoint. Okay, so tricks. I didn't do that many tricks. Oh, this level was actually kind of easy, and I did enjoy it. Okay, jump. Grapple. Aha! I did these levels without the grappling hook, so let's see how much easier they are with the grappling hook. Come here. Oh my gosh. Okay, so I found that you want to wait and use the grappling hook for the end. Because I can land on these trucks out here. I would have laughed if suddenly I didn't make it. Okay. Jump. Cool. That just happened. This level isn't as hard as some of the other levels in Cluster Truck. Never mind. What skill do- I apparently possess no skill- Apparently possess no skills. Forgot I have this ability that allows me to get a perfect lineup. That was dumb. But I have this ability that allows me to, I can probably line up my shot before I even land. Okay, land on it. There we go. Jump. Boom. And then you just ride the trucks out. Simple as that, guys. With the grappling hook, these levels are probably going to be a lot easier, because... Okay. Oh, this level was fun. Not even meaning that sarcastically. Just look at all this airtime! Okay, ready for the next one? Can you please charge faster, grappling hook? Game. Oh, I'm going to beat the trucks there. That's what I get for being cocky. Okay, so don't be cocky. That's what Aiden has learned today. Jump. When you get cocky, your grappling hook won't land. Okay, aim it right. There! Ha! Beat the trucks. Okay, here we go. This level is actually surprisingly easy. I might think it would be hard, but no. I lied! Extremely hard! Never mind. Hi! Okay, goodbye. Hi.
Take it like a man would.
Okay, there we go. Hi. Okay, simple as that. Ow, I just popped my knuckles. Okay, there we go, and fifth. Life. So I'm gonna try to beat the clump. Okay, go this way. That was it. What? I just faded out of existence for a second. Black is a lie. Okay, so... Come on... What the fudge? Why am I just fading out of existence? Okay, so I'm just gonna chill back here. Let those trucks get a little bit... Ha! Chill! So snowy! I totally meant to do that. Okay, jump. What? I thought it was supposed to grapple me to the car. Heck, if I grapple to a truck, it should send me to the truck. No. No! Probably not gonna get as far as I did in the last episode of Dragon Ball Z! Actually, I can say that reference now because I actually have a last episode of Dragon Ball Z on my channel. Skill! What's up, trucks? Beat you to it, huh? Huh? I could've thought, can't talk because how cool I am. No, don't leave me, trucks. I'm in the wrong area. I need to be over there. Wait. The checkpoint's below me, but all the trucks are over there. So what if I just do this? Wall, love me. Okay, so let's try this. Can I break it with the grappling hook? Who needs trucks? Oh yeah, this level. This is easy with the grappling hook. I lied. That was actually kind of cool when they just like went, yeah, just nope to that whole level. Come on. The grappling hook is broken. I'm probably not supposed to have it right now. But I can do what I want, game. Not so hard about this level. Oh yeah, this spinny thing of death. It's not that hard. Oh fudge. So it's not that hard. Falls and dies. Hi truck, you're gonna take me to victory, right? Yeah, you're my truck to victory. If you're not, I will end you. Fudge you truck. Trucks. Psh. Probably breaking the rules a little bit by playing the game how I'm playing it, but whatever. Oh yeah, I forgot this game, but I have this, so. Yeah, I'm probably not supposed to be able to do that. Oh, this level. This is the level I failed at a lot. And got really mad at. Be funny if I passed it the first time. But you see that little thing over there? Yeah, you're on a timer, boy, so you can't take your time. Yep, look, I already failed. I already failed. There's no way to get past that. And that's just super speedy. And you might be thinking, oh, why don't you just do this? Yeah, you can't beat that. Wait. I want to see if I can break the game again. Nope. Okay, so the game, I think this is the only level I can't use the grappling hook to, you know, break it. This level's stupid, I hate it. Well, I thought I died, that's why I, like, stopped paying attention for a second, but nope. I hate this level. I tried to beat it off camera so I can see what the new levels are gonna be, but nope, couldn't pass this level. If I could pass it in this video, that would be a big surprise. Go, 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 go! What? I guess there's more. If I can pass it, level 9's harder than this. Wait a minute, I don't think I have timer on this one, so. Yeah, I'm not on time, cool. Such skill. This is the most. Oh, fudge! Gosh darn it, you knocked me off. Such skill. So much skill. You better not stop, you motherfucking truck. Just gonna chill back and relax. That's still my right other truck. No. Make me actually play the game. What's happening? Why are you all, like, dying? Watch, just, okay, so I need to get to the front fast. Better when I was able to cheat, but now they're making me not have to cheat. Wait, you trucks will take me to victory, right? Okay, so if at a certain point the game will start freaking out and all the trucks will hit in front of each other, so game random on my butt. You know what? Fudge you guys. I wanted to hit that, totally, that's what I meant to do. Okay, so after I beat this level, I'm gonna end the video. I don't know why I keep saying that, but. Okay, so I need need to be on top of the truck. Is that supposed to happen? Because it does seem like it, because the exact same patterns keep happening. Oh, you know what ability would be super helpful? Is if I could slow down time. It'd be super helpful if I had an ability that could do that for me. No. Not fudge this. Okay, so when the trucks start freaking out, I'll start getting on top of them. What? Excuse me? Guess I have to be right here. Not get hit, apparently. Whatever. This is probably super cheating, but it's always the grappling hook, so I don't see your arguments. Are the games actually staying steady? What the fudge just happened? I think I just phased through the truck. Okay, Mr. Furman invited. Clinton? Hi.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Minecraft?
Yeah.
What type of computer do you have?
An HP, but I'm in the middle of recording
what?
Right now.
I know. But I can't get Minecraft because apparently it doesn't work for Mac. It's not your fault.
Well, when you joined the party, I just won, so thanks, man. Okay, guys, hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff, guys. Besides that, guys, sold 54 out.